We are very pleased to announce the addition of our new PRONTO-250-PLUS power probe to our product line. The new PRONTO-250-PLUS model includes three measurement modes. Single-shot power that gives you a quick 5-second measurement from 0.5 watts to 250 watts. Continuous power measures power continuously from 0.5 to 8 watts. Single-shot energy lets you measure a single pulse in less than 1 second from 0.6 to 25 joules. Now let's take some measurements of our CO2 laser to show you how to set up and use each mode of operation. I've mounted the Pronto Plus and centered it on our laser beam and powered it on. I'll now use the touchscreen to select the measurement mode we want. I'll press on the three-dot button to display the measurement modes. I then push the SSP button to select single-shot power and then press OK. I'll arm the probe by pushing the arrow button and open the laser shutter. In 5 seconds, we'll have our power measurement at 756 milliwatts. Let's select the next mode. First, I'll push the blue button, then the three-dot button, and select CWP for continuous power measurement, and then press OK. Next, I'll set the range by pressing on the digits for 3 seconds and use the arrow up down keys to select the 3-watt range. Then push the blue button to return to the measurement screen. Let's zero the display before making a measurement. Okay, now I'll open the laser shutter and measure continuous power at 768 milliwatts. Finally, let's try the last mode of operation. I'll press the blue button again, followed by the three-dot button, select SSE, single-shot energy, and the OK button. Let's check the trigger level. It's set to 1%. I'll now open and close the laser shutter quickly to represent a pulse, and you can see we've now measured the pulse energy at 320 millijoules. This completes our introduction video for our new PRONTO-250-PLUS power probe. If you require more information, please visit our website at gentecgeo.com to download a copy of the Pronto datasheet or user manual.